movement in Santat. So I would like to propose to install.
I would like to propose
to install an inline or in process tester on our machine, so that we can have a close monitoring on the quality and the particle size, and also we can act fast or fast detection if there's any abnormalities happen. The second point is I would like to
Like stress the light, yeah?
The second point is, I think with this proposal, we can let